Hello all. Today I'm creating this video to tell you something about how much I am completely shaken by the recent news. How horrible it is for a person to leave us behind. Not only us, because we are just the fans of the actor, but the people who were close to him, they are suffering as well. I don't know that what happened to him, why he did that, and I don't have the authority to judge that who exactly did this. But because the recent news is showing so many corners to this story, so many angles, that it might be the media which is responsible for this, the industry, because he didn't get that much of fame out of what he was doing. He didn't get the credit out of his work. So I can't even talk about his career and his talent, because I won't be able to reach there in even a decade, because I don't have the talent he used to have. He used to be such a gifted person. And if a person has so much of skill, so much of talent, the person is actually a gifted person. The person should be always proud of themselves. And I know that how much he was proud of himself. So I really don't have any doubt of this thing, that he was really proud of himself. And the news which is coming on in all the time, that he used to be a depressed person, he did that due to depression, it is completely unbelievable. Nobody can believe this thing. The moment I learned that Sushant Singh Rajput died because of depression, it was something which I never believed, and I would never believe that. Even I have a big doubt that he actually died out of suicide, and that because of depression, like Marilyn Monroe or like any other star, like Divya Bharati. It's not something which we can prove. We don't know what exactly happened. Police investigation is going on. Everybody is looking forward to this particular story, that what exactly happened, why he acted like that way. He shouldn't have done this. It was not something which was done by him. He had such a strong intellect, and being a person who has so much of knowledge, so much of wisdom of the world and everything, he was a rock star, not only in the Bollywood industry, but in every segment of his life, he had been a rock star. So I really want to request everyone to come forward, to pressurize the government, to everyone, to get the bottom of this case. The legal bodies should get to the bottom, that what exactly happened. It is not a depression related case. It's something which is something, I don't know. I think that the truth is being buried by everyone. The people who are responsible for this particular incident, the people who are guilty, they are hiding something behind the truth. And I don't want this thing to be hidden, to be buried. It is a matter of a person's life. A person died, and the person is being blamed that he took his own life due to schizophrenia, because people are saying that he was listening to voices, he was hallucinating. I can't believe this fact. It's completely unreal. Please, I would request you all to get united against this particular cause. Just fight against all the odds and get the reality out. We want to know that what is going to happen, what is the exact truth. It needs to be unraveled. Please, this is my earnest request to all the legal bodies of the government to come forward and investigate the case as serious as possible. This is a very serious incident. A very young actor, aspiring actor, who didn't get much credit in his acting career, he deserved that kind of credit. I don't know how many people are sincerely trying to get to the bottom of this case, but I would like everyone to know this. If I had the power and I had the authority to know it, then I would have done that. But I don't know how to do this. I don't have any power. So I am like any other citizen looking forward to the justice made by Indian court. Please come forward and fight against all the lies and conspiracies which are behind everything. I hope that it will work. We just have to be patient and know that the truth will always prevail. Jai Hind. Bye.